Look at how smooth Stalker runs with the SpecialK tool. It completely changes the line graph of frames. You see it's just a green straight line. It's just perfect. It's so fluid. What you want to do is turn VSync off in the game and force VSync on in SpecialK tool. And it's so smooth. Smooth Stalker is like trippy, dude. It's like so high quality. Alright, thanks for watching.